all are fine. Last week we are discuss lesson number 3, class 3, India physical and political divisions. Half part only finished last week. What part we had finished? The northern mountains, the northern plains, the Indian desert. Today we are going to discuss some parts, that is the first one, the southern plateau, the coastal plains, the island regions. We have to discuss one by one. The first one is the southern plateau. So what is meaning of plateau? The land which is flat and higher than its surrounding area is called a plateau. Suppose we are seeing like the, this is the higher area. This area is called plateau. This plateau covers a large part of a country. In our country, this plateau covers a large part. It is a triangular shape. It is surrounded by the Arabian Sea in the west. Now I will show the map. See here. It is so triangular shape is like this. This is the southern plateau. In the west, Arabian Sea. In the east, Bay of Bengal. In the south, Indian Ocean. It covers a large part of Indian Peninsula. So these are all the water part. So what is meaning of peninsula? So peninsula means three sides water, one side land area. This is peninsula. So this is the first part of the southern plateau. Now going to discuss the coastal plain. So here second part is the coastal plain. So here India has a long coastline. So coastline means tira reka. So India oka pedda tira reka ni kaligi unda. The total length of the coastline of the mainland, Lakshadweep Islands and Andaman Nicobar Islands. These are all the, here Lakshadweep Islands, here Andaman Nicobar Islands. The mainland of this coastline is 7,516.6 kilometers. 7,516.6 kilometers. This is the coastline length. On the western side is the western coastal plain. Here see, this side, this is the western coastal plain. Pachima Tira Maidana. Eastern side, eastern coastal plain. Turpu Tira Maidana. Okay. Next, these plains stretch for about these two plains. These western coastal plain, eastern coastal plain. They have to stretch up to about 6,000 kilometers of the mainland. 6,000 kilometers varaku ee rendu kuda vyapinchi unnayi. So next one, these plains stretch for, they are separated from each other, Deccan Plateau. So here Deccan Plateau is there. These Deccan Plateau, these two plains are separated and they have to meet each other at Kanyakumari. Kanyakumari is here, this place. This land very fertile area. This entire the land is very fertile. So what is fertile means? The land which is useful for agriculture. So many crops here grown. And how is the climate here? You know climate? See, neither too hot. Neither too hot. Nor too cold. Like this. This type of climate here in the coastal plain. So, next part, the island region. See the island regions. What is meaning of island means an island is a piece of land surrounded by water on all sides. Suppose all sides water. In the middle there is a land. Anni prakkala neetito unna untundi madhyalo land. There are many small islands along the two coastal plains. So here this type of western coastal plain, what are the islands are there? Lakshadweep. Eastern coastal plain, what are the islands there? Here Bay of Bengal, here no, near what are there? Andaman Nicobar islands. Suppose what is the example of our island? We have to see the Sri Lanka is the island. Next one, some of these islands are part of India. These islands are part of India. So next one, this is the Lakshadweep island. It is the smallest union territory of India. This is Lakshadweep is the smallest union territory. That means Kendra Palita Pranta. Okay, I have discussed the first one, the southern plateau. It is the higher than its surrounding area. It is called a plateau. Next one, it is a triangular shape. It is surrounded by the Arabian Sea in the west, the Bay of Bengal in the east. So it covers a large part of the Indian Peninsula. So peninsula means Dvipa Kalpam. Island means Dvipam. Okay. I hope you understand. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.